here we are at the Myrtle Beach Open Invitational Bocce Ball Tournament 2021. Final round. And it's a cutthroat match. Up now is Ashley Elizabeth Kutz. Taking the bowling approach into the title pool. Up next is Nate. One hand bowling approach. Too much speed, goes by. This is little Nikki. Oh, they're all close. Angie takes the left-handed bowling approach. Oh my. A-train. Little heave. Oh my, that is tight. Tight. We haven't had this kind of tight competition since 2020. And there you go. Red comes through.
That's a good line too. Take the white ball out.
Oh, it's a close one, but we'll have to give it to Red. All right, here we go. The placement, the all-important placement of the white ball. Here comes Nate with the first toss. A lot of pressure on this young man. A lot of pressure.
Not even close.
I think that drink's got him off balance. Here comes Angie. Angie looking for the break. The break that never came. Ooh. Here comes Nikki, little Nikki. Straight on approach. No. A-train. Coming hard at it. Oh my. Sherry comes at it. Joey not even close. Same drinking problem that Nate has. Dave comes at it with a yellow.
Coming hard, but you missed it.
Too much. Here comes Ashley with the hammer.
That's a little much too.
No. Blue gets the point. What a throw. What a throw.
Too hard.
What a throw.
No, it's just far enough.
The winner right there. Kids digging holes.
Falling out.
Oh yeah. That should be a traffic jam.
There could be like five or six balls in there.
Yeah.
Nope.
one right did it.
That one's in. Maybe not.
No. Thank you.